Hi guys, Sid Dobrin here at ICAST 2018 here in Orlando, Florida. We are here at the Live Target booth looking at some great new product. In fact, our good friend David Walker here is going to tell us about the new Hollow Body Crawfish that just last night won ICAST Best Freshwater Soft Lure. David, tell us about this thing. And you know, I know you're a redfish guy, so let's talk about this. Yeah, excellent. So that's what we do. So let's talk about this that's pitched as a freshwater bait, but with these claws on this is a redfish bait.
Yeah, I'm with you on that, because you know, I think one of the things that's has attracted me to redfishing was it was so easy to cross over from bass fishing to redfishing, because I really use the same rods and reels, same line, a lot of the same tackle, and I can go redfishing. And this is one of those baits that is like, it's in my bass box, but I'm going to take it with me when I go try to catch some redfish. Because if you look at this, I mean, what a great size when it comes to redfish. You know how redfish are. You know, those big baits, they tend to bite at them, but they tend to miss them. A bait this size, he's going to get that, and this is right down his alley when it comes to craws and crabs, shrimp. Redfish are all about that, and this thing is going to be right in his wheelhouse. It comes in three sizes, too, so it's really going to allow you to fine-tune it. Maybe you're fishing around in mangroves. You want something that's a little lighter weight, or if you're out there in the jetties and there's some tide and stuff like that, you can go up to the 3/4 ounce. So it really allows you to fine tune that bait and use it in a different, you know, wherever it may be, you've got a tool for that time.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm guessing also, particularly here in Florida, where we've got those transitional spaces from the freshwater rivers into the brackish water, into the Gulf, those crawdad are already there in that transitional water space where the redfish are feeding. So this makes an ideal river bait for reds.
Yeah, I agree with you, because you know how it is when it comes to those redfish. Seems like they're always searching for that little nugget here or there. Absolutely. Even when they're in a big group moving somewhere, they see something, they pick it up and go with it. And I think this is right here is going to be ideal for that. And it's going to cast really well. You know, it's important, especially in Florida, to be able to make a long cast to those redfish. So many times you can't get that close to those fish without spooking them. This thing right here is going to make a long cast. It's going to come through all that grass, say eelgrass or whatever it might be that's in the water, because of its weedless design. I think that's one of the key things about fishing around grass, especially when it comes to saltwater. There's not a lot of weedless baits out there. Most of them are an open hook. This one right here with that hook, using the body to cover the hook, I mean, how keen is that? And then the body collapses and then the hook's there. So.
And it mimics that great LiveTarget 3D realism too. I mean, that thing looks like a crawdad.
It does. It has a lot of movement to it. Because of that skirt right there, when this thing's coming through the water, it really has a lot of movement to it. So I think that's going to be key, and I don't see any reason why the redfish are going to turn this dinner down.
Absolutely. Well, thanks, David. Guys, check out the new Hollow Body Crawdad from Live Target. It's going to be a redfish winner. Fish on.